This is Jeff McGovern, the Pest Coach. Let's take a look at Fipronil Plus C. This is a new formulation from Arizona Chemical Group. Now, more specifically on the product itself, Fipronil Plus C has 0.65% active ingredient, and it's utilizing the cellulose entrapment technology that provides a vehicle to apply pesticides in a safer, more effective way. Caution is the signal word. It is labeled for indoor and outdoor use and offers reduced toxicity. Now let's compare, using the SDS, Fipronil Plus C to the other Fipronil formulations that are out there. Fipronil Plus C first. Hazards classification, health hazards, none. Physical hazards, none. Environmental hazards, it is a marine pollutant. Looking at the LD50, the oral is greater than 5,000 milligrams per kilogram. Dermal is also greater than 5,000 milligrams per kilogram. Inhalation, 5.08 milligrams per liter. Eye irritation is minimal. Skin irritation is slight. Skin sensitization is no. The other fipronil formulations, however, hazards identification, acute oral, category 4. Acute inhalation, category 4. Eye irritation, category 2B. And skin irritation is category 2. Environmental hazards, again, a marine pollutant. The LD50 oral is 1,999 milligrams per kilogram. Dermal is greater than 2,000 milligrams per kilogram. Inhalation, 1.7 milligrams per liter. Eye irritation slight, skin irritation slight, and skin sensitization no. So compare the two, you're going to find Fipronil Plus C is far less hazardous. Now, as far as support for the product on the R&D side, the university's involvement and support is there, regulatory involvement and support. There have been plenty of studies and lab results on this product, and you can review copies of this information should you need to. The listed pests, we have ants and fire ants, excluding carpenter and farrow ants, Asian lady beetles, box elder bugs, brown marmorated stink bugs, German cockroaches, crickets, earwigs, houseflies, pill bugs, and spiders, excluding brown recluse. Now, the use areas of this product, indoor and outdoor use, in the following structures: apartments, campground structures, transportation equipment, buses, cargo trucks, trailers, and trains, homes, hospitals and nursing homes, hotels, motels, office buildings, the food and feed areas of restaurants, other food handling establishments, and food manufacturing facilities, military and government buildings, schools, warehouses, and other commercial and industrial buildings. Let's take a look at the use rates for this product. First of all, the high end. This would be 1.5 fluid ounces or 45.4 milliliters of product diluted into a gallon of water. Your active ingredient here is 0.0076% fipronil. This is recommended for severe pest infestations. Next level down is 0.75 fluid ounces or 22.7 milliliters. Once again, into a gallon of water. Our active ingredient here is 0.0038% fipronil. This is what we're going to use for an initial service or standard cleanout treatment. Dropping down again, 0.25 fluid ounces or 7.5 milliliters of product in a gallon of water. Now our active ingredient concentration is 0.0013% product, and this is in our maintenance arena. This is what we're going to use on a more regular basis for accounts that we visit just to make sure things are maintained. We don't need a clean out. We don't have a severe situation going on, so we want to just maintain it, and this is a low rate that we can do that with. As far as state registrations, Alabama, Arizona, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, Michigan, Nevada, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Virginia, Washington, and the registration is pending in the state of California. Let's look at just a few testimonials. The first one is from Jessica C. with Magic Pest Control. And she states, "Plain and simple, this product works. Fipronil Plus C is a non-repellent insecticide that can be applied to the exterior of buildings and structures as well as an interior application with no odor. I love this product when dealing with difficult to control ants, especially fire ants. One application, zero budding, zero retreats." The next is from George Rottermel, Rottermel Technical Services. And he states, "The potential benefits of cellulose entrapment technology to the people and environment of the United States are enormous. This particular cellulose entrapment technology maintains or increases the efficacy of conventional active ingredients at lower application rates than used for conventional pesticides without cellulose, while at the same time reducing risk and increased safety to the applicator, the property owner, and the environment. These benefits have been demonstrated by chemical analysis, scanning, electromicrographs, and bioassays." A couple more testimonials. Wesley S. from Spray Plus Pest Control. "I have used this product and seen the results. It is one of the best products I've used on the market today. Within 3 to 5 days, all ants were gone. I have used other products where the ants just move from place to place. However, Fipronil Plus C has shown me they did not just move, they died. I recommend the use of this product if you're having issues with ants. Thank you." And the final testimonial here, "I have been doing pest control for over 45 years, and this is Bob Fanholtz from A1 Pest in Phoenix, Arizona." So this is a veteran. And he states further, "I have had the opportunity to use Fipronil Plus C from last September on fire ants, cockroaches, spiders, crickets, and stink bugs. Fipronil Plus C reminds me of the old time products when you sprayed the bugs, they were dead, and you had very few callbacks. I have applied this product at all three use rates with great success at all rates. Less callbacks, longer lasting, but lower toxicity. I recommend Fipronil Plus C to all my colleagues in the pest control industry. You will be glad you tried it." And I might add, in my own use here in Florida, on the testing that we've done, it has been superb on German cockroaches and on fire ants. A wonderful product for the arsenal. So to review, Fipronil Plus C, it is labeled for indoor and outdoor use. It is safer to use. It has innovative cellulose technology. It's effective at low use rates with less callbacks. And it's more bang for your buck. And frankly, it brings tremendous value to the pest control industry and allows us to serve our clients far better because they don't have any pests to deal with thanks to Fipronil Plus C. So this is Jeff McGovern, the pest coach. You folks take care, have a wonderful day, and as always, stay safe in the field.